안녕 친구.
안녕 친구. Oh yeah.
We are at Yeouido to check out the night market.
The Yeouido night market is one of the Bamdokkaebi markets, which runs from March 30th to October 28th. Dates and times vary each year, so be sure to check their website before you plan your visit. It's June as we film and the weather is warm. Walking towards the Yeouido night market, we pass by children playing in the water. Locals set up tents and picnic. Others sit by the Han River and catch up with friends. As live performances fill the summer air, some partake in water activities, passing under bridges while wakeboarding. We have arrived. Let's take inventory of our food options. Thai food truck with shrimp pad Thai. Charcoal-fired meats with fried rice. Mexican food with various taco and fries. Their motto? Extreme food fashion. An Indonesian food truck called Pente Warung. Hot dog king. Shrimp king. King Kong dessert. This food truck is called Calorie Bomb. The queue game is strong and the evening crowd continues to grow. SWAT food truck. And he's dressed up in the SWAT uniform. That's right, food is serious business. The world's first soccer food truck. Their top buns look like a soccer ball. Ooh la la, crepes. Mmm, an upside down cherry pyramid. Here's a Korean food truck selling japchae, deokbap, bibimbap, and noodles. The night is young and the items already sold out. I love how this truck says, "Are you mad?" What is this magic? An avalanche of flakes exploding off a hot dog bun. Ah, spicy pork bulgogi with fried karaif. And those grill marks, yum. Variations of malatang, a traditional Chinese soup. American barbecue, all handmade. So many options. Where do we begin? Skewers, baby. I'm a sucker for food served on banana leaves. By the way, this night market is more modern. It's different from Gwangjang Market, for example, where they serve a lot more traditional Korean street food. Wow, how many lines of sauce go back and forth? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Is it dry or is it juicy?
Juicy.
Juicy, mmm.
But is it juicy like my pimple?
Oh, that's good. More juicy than dry. They recommended rice. They say they put like a manil in it. Ooh, definitely garlic-y. Feel that garlic.
Mm-hmm. Garlic rice.
And the rice is not overcooked, so it's not mushy. It has some structure. That's some good stuff right there. Beginning of this food marathon, this food adventure, very good. Oh, that is so easy to eat fast. So easy to inhale. Too easy to inhale. Do you prefer the beef or the chicken more?
I like both.
Or the mushroom or the rice?
I love combination.
I love how they put the food on real banana leaf. You're actually crunching on it to test it.
Yeah.
It's real. Oh, there's a bug that keeps getting on us. We're like flicking it away. Everything's pretty good, but the mushroom in particular, the cupid struck me and the mushroom. It's so yummy. Oh my god, the bug again. Ew. We gotta eat this and run because the bugs keep coming to us.
I love how there's a gentleman at the trash area to help sort out the recyclables from waste. I pizza you. That sounds like a threat, but a delicious threat. At Paradise Truck, there's something called Aurora Tea. The deep pink turns into violet, then blue, then into black. I must have it. The floral cup sleeve radiates tropical vibes.
Oh, sweet. Oh, I think the bottom is the sweetest. It mellowed out after the second long sip.
Cool beans, their business card is clear, like tropical water. Whoa, 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 let's slow-mo that. Now we go back to Nice Chap, the truck that's all about extreme food fashion. We order the nice set.
Nice food, nice life, nice chap, nice mom.
How can I help you?
The nice set comes with two tacos and fries, drizzled with a generous amount of flavor.
Oh, look at how much sauce is on there. This is a honey garlic fries. Is it gonna taste more garlicky or more like honey? I think the fry itself is garlicky. The sauce is sweet. It's savory though. It's sweet and savory. Okay, that sauce is creamy. So saucy. Should I try taco? I think this might be the second or third time I had taco in Korea.
The beef is pretty pleasant.
You know, the taco, the sauce is not creamy. It's like, it's more like a tomato paste.
The spiciness is like a very light poke, like whoop.
Beef is so soft.
Soft like?
Soft like your lips.
What? That's so wrong. You know that sounds so wrong.
Nina, I raised you. I know how soft your lips are.
There's some like weird love theme going on.
It's my friend Dorothy.
What if we put the fries in the taco? 7 for good luck. That's 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And the last one? 7. That's the stuff, that combo. Oh, I just bit myself over here. That adds even more tasty flavor. Combining the fries and the taco, it's like going to a really awesome party where everyone is so awesome to talk to. Just awesome, awesome, awesome. Fun yet tasty flavors. Are you at the party?
I strongly recommend it to you.
안녕, 친구.
Need a break from the munchies? Enjoy live music. For round 3, we're getting a bite of Miss Korea, spelled with a C. Kimchi fried rice is topped off with egg, slices of seaweed, scallion, shrimp, and bay leaf. And this scallion has a heart. See it? Oh, so cute! Their wooden spoons are branded with their signature crown logo. Let us dig in.
Egg yolk is barely runny. This reminds me of some food that you made when I was a kid. Oh, that's a bug.
Do you see the bug? Camouflaging its green body with my colorful glasses. And now it's on the rim. The moon, it is so round tonight. We end the night with dessert.
Crepe.
The dog is eating the E. On display is a crepe with banana, strawberry, and cereal. Is that fruity pebbles?
Ah, it looks like waves. You gonna give us a demo?
What is that?
What are you doing? It's the kimchi fried rice spoon. Little taste of kimchi fried rice mixed with cereal and cream. Oh, I see blueberries in that.
Frozen.
Oh, sensitive.
Oh.
My teeth. The cereal bits are expectedly crunchy.
Once upon a time, the crepe was flat and they put chocolate. That must be Nutella, right? Do you think?
Yeah, it's Nutella.
One of these days, we're gonna go to Paris together and have some French crepes there. What kind of painting does it make in your head?
Speaking of painting, chocolate got on my cheek. It's called edible makeup.
Bruno Art.
It creates impressionist painting in your mind. If you are soul searching and you feel troubled, this just might solve some issues. Parts of it are crispy. One solid layer, flexible, yet crispy. What does it make you do? It makes you jump! The drink we had earlier, that was so sweet, it makes your eyes go like this. But then the taco fries makes you a little bit more relaxed and go like this, halfway, right? But this crepe makes you go like this. Done.
Done. Done.
You know, the real dessert of the night was that guy's voice.
Yeah, UFO.
His name was UFO, like UFO. His vocals is like vibrating and man, I felt the crepe dancing in my stomach. It was just groovy.
Hope you guys enjoyed exploring the Yeouido Night Market with us. Remember to subscribe if you haven't already. For more videos on a weekly basis, check out my other channel, Miss Mina, all about food and travel around the world, outside of Korea. See you next week. 안녕!
It could get quite crowded around here, but I'm just trying to take footage of areas where you can't really see people's faces. I am keen on protecting people's privacy as much as I can, so I try not to show their face if possible. But it is a little bit challenging here because a lot of people around the food stalls.
Gangster Factory, showtime! Welcome, hot place.
While we're waiting for a food to be prepared, we are location scouting for a place to film mini, because right behind me there is some kind of a
generator.
It's quite noisy.
I think that's our bench to sit on and eat.
Usually a lot of the street food vendors tend to be middle-aged, but here a lot of the street food vendors are young, just like the other Dokkaebi 시장 we went to. I told two strangers already within 5 minutes that they had a bug on their shoulder and one on the back.
Frick! One of the bugs followed us home!